Hyatt Park downtown a lot quieter after four people were shot there in just 2 days last week. Police, as you saw, have beefed up their presence after one man was killed and three others were wounded. Nine on Your Side's Jason Law found out tonight it's not just police who are taking back the park. Jason?
Clyde, tonight the families of violent crime victims held a small rally here at Hyatt Park. And that included the family of 25-year-old Joshua Taylor, who was shot and killed 1 week ago tonight.
The mother and brother of the 25-year-old gunned down near Hyatt Park last week stayed away from the cameras and all of the attention Monday night. They didn't want to speak to reporters, but there were other mothers who spoke for them.
I know what it feels like to get that knock at the door.
Lynn Carlton's son, Kevin, was killed during a robbery in College Hill last summer. She says this was the first time she's attended a Stop the Crime rally.
Nowadays, these kids act like it's the Wild Wild West. You know, they have no value for life.
This happening everywhere. It's not just in the poor neighborhoods, it's everywhere now.
Bridget Smith's son was killed in 2008. His murder is unsolved.
When one of us lose somebody, we all lose somebody.
She says these rallies help families cope with loss.
It really helps us out, you know, our healing for our child to be able to reach out to another mother and help another mother who's going through the same thing we're going through.
But all the parents we spoke to know it's an uphill battle to stop the violence. According to Chief Jeffrey Blackwell, two of the three people shot in last Tuesday's shooting refused to cooperate with police.
That no snitch mentality has got to stop.
How do you stop it?
Well, you start building better relationships with people in the community, better trusting relationships, and that's the beginning.
At one point during the rally, the crowd began chanting the number for Crime Stoppers. Of course, people who call in to Crime Stoppers with tips can remain anonymous. We often put that number in the news, and we're going to put it up on your screen one more time. It's 352-3040. We're live downtown tonight. Jason Law, not on your side.